Tonight, Kentucky lawmakers have given final passage to a bill that aims at reversing the state's high rates of child abuse and neglect. In 2020, Kentucky's Children and Family Services reporting 171 children died or nearly died from abuse or neglect. Last year, that number was 208. This new bill aims to use intervention when there's a moderate risk of children being removed from their home because of abuse or neglect. Bill supporters say they hope this will head off further abuse or neglect.